Positive energy.
Damn it!
Oh, yeah.
Nice, buddy.
Look at the colors up here, too, eh?
Might have to chase him down the shoreline in your game, bud.
Starting to slow down a little?
Higher a little.
Okay, I'm gonna pull this in right in here.
You might have slipped the fly, you did.
Yeah, right.
He's in.
Nice.
Literally lassoed.
Fat little hand you got there, bud.
It's a hot fish.
Grandfather, but still,
well, she's got
perfect
a good start. She came flying out of the water.
Oh, yeah.
Look at the transparency of the fins.
Yeah, it's amazing, eh?
Just really nice.
Such a beautiful, beautiful fish. And just like all of them, swim free for another day, right? Thanks for adding that for me, man.
But real close.
Hey, barrel's
nice
back.
Nice fish.
Hey, back. Come on.
There you go.
Yeah, man. Oh yeah, he's not.
He's not 20, but he's big and healthy and pretty. And they're starting to get big enough, so I'm a little intimidated.
Yeah. She would have been intimidated by your fish yesterday. Oh. Rocket ship.
And gone.
And gone.
The shake?
The slimy shake. Thanks, man.
Good job.
Good net job. Put your waders on and hit this spot.
Hello.
Oh, yeah. Oh, it's taking some line. That's never a bad thing. Good fish?
Bites like a good fish.
Yep.
Come on, oh, man. He's just not tiring off. I'm trying to get his head up.
Here, I can pull in back here.
Let me throw that little prince, you know?
Gone.
Nice job.
Wow, that's the long one of the day. That's a good fish, bud.
Nice.
Real good fish.
I'm loving it.
You do the honors. That's your burden. I'll take your rod.
I love the burden.
Way to go, trouttrek.
There you go.
That's what it's all about.
That's a nice fish. That's a fun fish, my friend.
Oh, yeah. That is a fun fish. Man, the way he fought. Holy. Wow, trouttrek. That was a beautiful fish. What a chromer.
Awesome.
All is well with the universe right now. We got the ducks.
Oh yeah, they've come to celebrate our giant fish. Thank you, yeah. Thank you.
That's way cool.
That's way cool.
What's the point of wearing waders? Oh! Whoops! You knew that was gonna happen. That's why you're like, do it. I was like, you gotta edit that, man. I don't like the way that portrays me.
One more,
you can run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down.
We haven't even seen it.
Go tell that long tongued liar. Go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down.
Oh yeah.
Well, my goodness gracious, let me tell you the news. My head's been wet with the midnight dew. I've been down on bended knee, talking to the man from Galilee. He spoke to me with a voice so sweet. I thought I heard the shuffle of angels. He called my name and my heart stood still. When he said, John, go do my will. Go tell that long-tongued liar. Go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. You can run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down.
When I hooked this fish initially, I mean, at first I was like, oh, I got a fish. And then when it starts going to the bottom, I didn't even want to say it, but I'm thinking, this fish is 20. You know?
Yeah.
I didn't even want to say it, because...
You didn't want to jinx it.
Run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Go tell that long-tongued liar. Go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter. Tell him that God's gonna cut you down. Tell him that God's gonna cut you down. Tell him that God's gonna cut you down.